New tonight, two inmates, both from Sacramento County, killed in separate murders at California prisons. On Friday, 52-year-old Albert Martinez was attacked by two other inmates at High Desert State Prison in Lassen County. On Saturday, at Sacramento State Prison in Folsom, 59-year-old Wayne Caskey was assaulted by two inmates in the prison yard. Both died before making it to a hospital. Suspects have been identified in both cases.